Welcome to the Daily Reminder Network.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, this is Mu'izz Bukhari recording for the Daily Reminder. And inshallah ta'ala, for today's short reminder, I would like to touch on the importance of tawbah. So let us begin by defining what tawbah is. At-tawbah is an Arabic term which stands for the same meaning as ar-ruju', which means to turn back. In other words, tawbah is to turn away from all those things that displease Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to turn towards those things that please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in sincere repentance. But sadly, most of us today have various misconceptions about tawbah. Just as how my beloved Shaykh Imam Ibn al-Qayyim rahimahullah is reported to have said, أَكْثَرُ النَّاسِ لَا يَعْرِفُونَ قَدْرَ التَّوْبَةِ وَلَا حَقِيقَتَهَا. That most of us have not completely understood the true reality or the true value of tawbah, فَضْلًا عَنِ الْقِيَامِ بِهَا عِلْمًا وَعَمَلًا وَحَالًا. Leave alone completely understanding it and leave alone bringing it into our lives. For some of us think that tawbah is something reserved for the month of Ramadan, or that tawbah is something reserved for the sinners alone, or that tawbah is something that an individual has to resort to only when he or she commits a sin. But nay, look at the words of our powerful Maker, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He addresses us in the noble Quran.
Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu tubu ila Allahi tawbatan nasuha.
O you who believe, turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in sincere repentance. Allahu Akbar. Look at how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala addresses us. O you who believe. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala did not say, O you sinners, or O you the ones who have transgressed the limits of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Nay, rather He addresses us believers to turn to Him in sincere repentance. So if we believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it is upon us to make tawbah part and parcel of our day-to-day lives. So as a closing note, I wish to admonish myself firstly, and then all of you all watching this video, to turn to Allah the Almighty before it's too late. Before it's too late. For my dear brothers and sisters in Islam, it is upon us to turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala before the angel of death comes in front of us. And that is an impending reality. The angel of death, Malakul Maut, is going to come unannounced. None of us know when Malakul Maut is going to come visit us. The minute the angel of death comes in front of us, and if we were to turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in repentance at that time, our tawbah will not be accepted. Because there is a time frame. We have to turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala before Malakul Maut comes and stands in front of us. And also before the sun rises from the west. For currently, the doors of tawbah are wide open. Our beloved Maker, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the most forgiving, the most merciful, is just waiting for us to turn to Him. He is waiting with a forgiveness equivalent to match our sins. Allahu Akbar. No sin is too great for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive. But it is upon us to take the initiative and turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala before the sun rises from the west. For if the sun were to rise from the west, the doors of tawbah, which are currently wide open, will be slammed shut. Allahu Akbar. And even if we were to cry tears of blood, those doors of tawbah will never ever be opened ever again for anybody. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive our sins, and may He accept our good deeds, and may He grant us the opportunity to turn to Him, the most forgiving, the most merciful, before it's too late. Ameen. Wa akhir da'waya anil hamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Jazakumullahu khair.
Donate now. Go to www.thedailyreminder.org/donate and stay updated by joining our network's social links.